think of Bradley Marquez?
That fight was set up, man.
Why? Marquez won.
Marquez won.
That margin was way too
big. Hey, I already know where you're from, man, but Bradley lost. Bradley lost it, man.
What happened?
I think it's all about the money, man. Yeah, really? Yeah. Why are you trying to bring somebody out when he doesn't win no fights? He's second fight, he's getting second fight. All the way from Idaho. We
listen to you. We know Bradley. This is nothing new.
Oh, we're from Idaho.
This is Bradley.
We know who you are.
Hey, how did you get
there? I'll never bet on a fight again.
How did you get a Filipino?
Boxing's getting out of control. Boxing's getting out of control. Hey, Bradley, you did it again. You screwed boxing.
Canelo Alvarez.
You screwed him over. Bradley, good job.
Bradley, man. With you, we're going to pay fuck to boxing. What the fuck is happening?
Bradley's a scam artist.
Bradley sucks. Marquez.
There you have it. Marquez fans right here in Vegas. VSUreport.com. Medicine back reporting.
Don't mess up.